Look, I know I've been playing Legend of Mana a lot, but I really like this game, dude. If you've been watching me long enough, you know my habit. If I like a game, I'm gonna play the hell out of it. It's not that I don't like nothing else. It's just this game has really caught my attention. Maybe because I wanted to beat it for like years and I never got a chance to. But anyway, we go into the Mender's Ruins next. Right here. Tea time of danger. I think I got the gloves up here. Steel gloves, I do. I don't have no partner right now, so I can take this forbidden ring off. It doesn't do anything for me. Need more defense right now, anyway. Tipo wanted to go pick tea leaves, but we got separated. I hate getting lost. Damsel sigh. What was that? Vials, secondary. They still don't really explain what the hell this stuff is. Alright, so let's go this way. Let me turn this up. I need to find out how to get these other moves, cause you know what? Let's put spin on that. Cause if I'm correct, certain moves is gonna give me certain techniques. Way to go. Any further left, I'm going up. Yes. The flowering near the four gates. Nobody even watch this old ass shit. Shut up and enjoy the stream. The flowering near the four gates in charge of opening and closing them. Then there are flowerlings elsewhere that act like keys. This is for personal pleasure. What's up, though? You'll have to remember their formations to figure out which gates they open. So we just keep going left. Surely they got something on the right. They do. A blackened bat. Is that a weapon or anything? Some of this stuff going to have to get sold. I don't really need it. Third left, okay, save room. Underground can only be open with psychokinesis. It's tiring to use. except the following. Hold on, talk to the upper right. Talk to the upper right flower wing, make it move to the upper left. Go to the lower left flower wing, make it move to the lower right. Then leave. These directions, down left, down left. Okay. Down. Left. Talk to the phone, I leave. Going down again, I guess down this way. And then we go right. Wait, what the fuck do you mean go down? This thing not making any sense. Oh, leave this opposite direction. And from here we go down and right. How the hell? To the other room? Track. Hold on, because I'm just where the filings are. Alright, so it was right here. It wants to go down. Left. We're going left is going to lead us here. Down. There's no way to go down. I must be confused. Hold on. Okay, leave and follow this direction. Down. Left. So. Is it down, bro? Oh, leave. Okay, down then right. Okay, kind of confusing me a little bit. Flip thrust northern lights. Flip thrust, what's this? Short range major damage, huh? Talk to the upper left flower lane. Okay. Upper left, move it to the upper right. Lower. Okay. Go to the upper left, move it to the upper right, leave the area, follow these social. Leave the area. Left. Left, right, up. I'm assuming that's the thing when they say up. Right, and up again. Shows up soon. Right, then we go up again. Just flowering. So. Up. Oh, I did these already. and talk to him. One more good keys fall. Do we not go to the right direction? That's the part that would get me. Okay, we moved those already. So left, right, up, right, up. I missed something. Let's backtrack. So I guess they need us to go here. Alright, so talk to the one on the lower right, so it moves to the lower left. I'm gonna follow these directions. Down, left. Oh, here we go, right. Okay, so this gate open. Talk to this flower. The staircase. Left, left, left. Is there anything over here? Hold up. Something down here. Get to it right now though, but definitely gonna try to get there later. Dude, get the hell out the way. Chess piece. Dupe. Healing claw. Vampirus. That's a power bomb. That's what it is. Wow. I would like to see that get pulled off on the boss monster. That's funny. Where are you? Why don't you come rescue me? I'm so bloody well bleeding, lonely. I'm gonna spill. And there's the bat. We met in Domino. Anyway, I went out looking for some nice tea leaves, but I got lost. Started up down here, as you can see. I wonder if I'd give a little good water if I have a chance. Oh, I almost forgot. There were blood-sucking bats live down here. Do watch out. Well, you take care. What, I mean, can you leave so I can move? Seems like I'm dying. First I get a magical creature full of water. Now some filthy human. Only the blood of a peaceful dove can quench my thirst. But before I can drink, I must dispose of this meddling intruder. Was it intruder? Got a bottled spirit. A rusty anchor. Okay, so I got the artifact I was missing. Adventure. Oh dear me, no thank you. So that was tea time of danger, so that was the end of that.